fixed that canoe with no paddle and a leak, I was able to make it to the canoe camping site. Or else I would have been spending the night here. I passed someone on the way here to Disappearing Lake, and they told me the trail's closed just past here, so I'm gonna head back to the parking lot at Max Lake Campground.